Hello, are you Meat Loaf?
Yeah, what the hell do you want?
Mr. Loaf, we are selling candy bars for our dying friend.
He's not dying, Cartman.
Shut your goddamn mouth. We have Nilla Crunchies, berry bars.
What's this for?
Our friend Chef.
Chef's in trouble?
Yeah, do you know him?
Do I? Nobody came again.
There, Couscous. It'll be all right. Maybe you just need to change your image.
What do you mean?
Nobody wants to see a guy named Couscous. You need a big, strong, beefy name.
Beefy? Like, Tri-Tip!
That's not bad. Here, have some meatloaf.
I owe everything to Chef.
Wow, so you'll help him?
You bet. Give me a box of Nilla Yum Yums and a couple of berry bars.
Brings tears to my eyes when I think about it, how much Chef has influenced.
A meatloaf to a flea. Chef's influence was legendary.
I was a 155-pound folk singer. Really just kind of going nowhere. I was doing covers of Peter, Paul, and Mary.
I was born into a musical family. I'm fluent on guitar, piano, bass, sax, French horn, but my main instrument is voice and balls.
So Chef was cooking his famous meatloaf, and he set it down in front of me, and he said, I want you to eat this, I want you to gain weight. And I started eating it, and he goes, that's it. You gain weight, we'll call you meatloaf.
That's right.
It's a remarkable thing that one person can bring that much joy to the world. They say that, you know, show business, you know, it's all in who you know, and I know Chef.
Tonight is right for love. You know I wanna touch you while the lights don't go. Tonight is right for love with Meredith Baxter burning. Expressing love so sweet, I'll keep you burning like a dog in heat. Tonight is right for love with Meredith Baxter burning. We had a love that was so magical. Meredith Baxter burning in my soul. I'm not talking about Mary Baxter burning today, no. I'm talking about Meredith Baxter burning that was on Family Ties 10 years ago.
Darkness of hell, a demon inside you like a bottomless well. Nothing is safe and everything is a lie. Love doesn't last no matter how hard you try. Burn it through your brain, unthinkable pain. When you finally realize that it's all in vain. Split as the world, digging force to your eyes. Cheek as a steel being wrapped on your thighs. Your skin's coming off and you run
with
it's all what?
Where you going, son?
Oh, gosh.
Come back to us, we're over here.
Okay. Oh, sorry, Chef, man, sorry.
Okay, son, but this song is about Meredith Baxter burning, all right? But not about splinter of wood in your eyes.
You're right.
Here, have a taco.
Oh, taco, great. I need a taco.
Messing up my business with Meredith Baxter burning, okay?
Yeah, great.
Tonight is right for love. The rain is falling, Angelino is on. Let's turn down the lights, turn up the volume and go crazy. I'll touch your body and soul and change the channels with remote control. Cause tonight is right for love with Meredith Baxter burning.